This routine was one of the first routines that I ever created when I was working on what the Become Project would be and what our routines would look like. This was the one that I was like, yes. Inhale, looking forward. Exhale, round it in. Inhale, arm goes up. Exhale, arm goes under. Inhale, lift, lift, lift. Hand goes down, just breathing. It's lift. And up we go. Squat, butt up. Lunge, take it back. It's lift. And up, good.
We're moving our left leg to the right. Go ahead. Can you wiggle it over right now?
Start to bring it over.
That's it. You have 4, 3, 2. Freeze right here. Turn open. Find your balance. The left hand is now on the outside of the body to help support us. We go reach and pull and reach and pull. Every time I do this one, I go, oh, right.
There it is.
Come on. Center. Boom. And center. Very nice. I'm gonna show the option once again. If you are not doing the twist, if that's you, you are stirring the pot. So still keeping the belly nice and tight, working to keep the shoulders still. You're taking a stirring motion with the arms.
Good.
Down, up, and twist to the left. Good, to the middle, go one and two. So this is option number one with the weights at the center. You can take a shoulder press. Option two is to take a row. Personally, this is my favorite. Boom, down and up, down and up.
I can do it. I'm gonna see if I can run those legs. Come on, let's go.
If I can do it, I can do it, I can do it. Yes, you can. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and breathe.
You need to reach lower to the floor in order to find a deeper stretch. Do you need to take your elbows and push the knees down a little bit, really find that hip stretch? Whenever you get to a spot that you like, I want you to relax your head.
And I want you to let your head really dangle here.
We're going to find our shoulders. An act of self-love. Give them a kiss or two. And have a wonderful, wonderful week.